안녕하세요, 여러분. 오늘은 Flying Guy vs The Fly Sweater. A boy had a fat fly. He named him Flying Guy. And Flying Guy could say the boy's name, Buzz. Chapter 1. One day, Flying Guy was eating breakfast in Buzz's backpack. Buzz grabbed his backpack and went to school. At school, Fly Guy flew out. Then his teacher said, "We are going on a field trip to tour a factories." Buzz said, "Fly Guy, you can ride in my pocket." The class rode the bus to the factory. That they arrived at the factory. Bad news. Chapter 2. A tour guide led the class inside. Boss said, "Fly Guy, stay down in my pocket." The tour guide said, "Here is our place. Sweater Museum." 이제 파리채 박물관인가봐요. "Here is where you make the fly sweater," she said. "You may each have one." "No," said the guide. "Here is where the bee fly to tell you more." Fly guy poked out. "Boy and girl, boys and girl," said Fred. "We know flies play in smile." Fly guy nod. "Flies eat garbage," fly guy smelled. "Flies are nasty," fly guy got mad. 화나는 거죠. 여기서 이제 fly가 먹는다는 걸 얘기해 주는 건데, 이제 fly는 아주 고약해요. 막 이렇게 얘기하니까 짜증나는 거죠. That's why boys and girls read the fly shoot. Knowing it, the fly sweater of the future, the sweater, super sweater. 6,000. 이렇게 써있네. Chapter 3. "Now let's see what the super sweater can do," said Fred. "Bring out the fly." The tour guide brought out a tiny fly in a jar. "Place the fly," yelled Fred. "Fly your eat." The super sweater started swaying. Wait. Fly curled. Buzz 구해주네요. Fly guy flew the little fat fly. The super sweater kept waiting. Fly waited. Fly guy took the fly to an open window. The super sweater kept waiting. Fly guy flew fast, frightening the pet. The super sweater kept sweating. Fly guy flew fast, the sweater machine. The super sweater kept sweating. Stop, yelled Fred. Everyone out. No more factory tower ever. Back at school, the class made an art project. Abrian Elite. Best fried trip ever. 오늘은 Flying Guy vs the Flying Sweater 이라는 책을 읽어보았습니다. 오늘은 여기서 마치도록 할게요. 안녕!